We're a city on the move when it comes to investing in downtown, landing tech jobs, creating a 21st century community.
Mayor Alvin Brown was joined by representatives from GE and JEA to announce the city will pilot a new innovative LED streetlight solution.
With today's announcement, Jacksonville becomes just the second city in the world and the first on the East Coast to lead connected city efforts with a pilot of our new software-enabled LED technology intelligent city solution.
GE's Jamie Irick says by connecting street lighting infrastructure to the industrial internet, Jacksonville citizens and visitors will benefit from access to real-time data that never before existed. The city's 50 new intelligent street lights will be more cost-efficient.
These new smart LED lights are designed to improve energy savings, increase efficiency, and drive future innovation. We won't just be innovating lights. This system will provide an unprecedented access to real-time data to help drive efficiency in our operation. You know, I'm big on being effective and efficient, and this plays right into our top priority as a city, working with our city council members and all our stakeholders.
This software-defined system for intelligent cities will provide a platform for the future development of intelligent applications that will deliver efficiency for the city and convenience for all your citizens. In this pilot phase that we're embarking on, we will be looking for trends in the data gathered through the system, and this data will be analyzed with the city to determine where the solution holds the most value and how it will ultimately be used.
Paul McElroy, CEO of JEA, says they are excited to partner with the city and GE to help advance Jacksonville.
Under the leadership of Mayor Brown, and along with the board that he has fully appointed at this point in time, JEA's vision has been sharpened and focused on energizing our community on high-value electric and water solutions while leveraging our role as a valued asset and a vital partner in advancing our community.
This summer, GE will install the state-of-the-art intelligent streetlights here in Jacksonville at no cost to the taxpayers.
The city and JEA are evaluating locations in and around downtown to best utilize the new technology.
There are so many exciting possibilities with this technology. I'm excited about it.
We're thrilled to be partnering with the mayor, with Paul from JEA, and all your citizens. And we think that this pilot has the potential and the promise of opening a world of opportunities, not just for Jacksonville, but cities across the country, which you'll be an example for, and around the world. For pulling together a corporate partnership with a public entity, which is also going to help citizens. And the city of Jacksonville is taking this forward-thinking approach, not only in adopting energy-saving LEDs, but understanding the power of data that's all over the world that we live in today, and how lighting serves as a powerful connection to retrieve and to analyze that data for the benefit of a city and its residents.